just my pleasure to welcome all on board this inaugural flight to Cincinnati. I'd like to welcome back our executive club members and customers joining us from all One Road Alliance partners. I have a team of seven looking after your comfort and safety. For safety mind, we'd like to remind you to keep your secret fastened whenever you are seated. It must remain securely fastened wherever the seatbelt sign is on. Customers will wish to relax or sleep behind you, asking to fasten your seatbelt on top of your blanket or duvet, so dismissive to the crew. In this way, we do not need to disturb you if the seatbelt sign comes on during your flight. When opening overhead lockers, please take care as items may have moved. It could pull out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including cigarettes, vaping, and use of other smoking devices is not permitted at any time while on board. This includes the toilets, which are filled with smoke. If seated in comfort, please take care of your personal electronic device when adjusting your seat. If your device does get lost, please do not move. We're shortly starting our onboard service. If you have any allergy or information to any allergen on today's flight, please contact the member of the crew. If you have ordered a special meal on today's flight and want change to your seat, please inform your cabin crew to make an action of this correct. We invite you now to make 7 top of the trial of mentality. If there's anything that might be why you choose to make a journey more comfortable, please let us know. Time terms for Cincinnati is 7 hours 10 minutes.